TFNN. Headline news update.
Good morning, everybody. I'm Tommy O'Brien, coming to you live from TFNN, 9 a.m. Eastern Time, Tuesday morning, 30 minutes to go until the start of trading, and we got a little negative action to kick things off. Yesterday, all the headlines, S&P's positive for 2020. Quite a statement with everything going on. You have the S&P's eclipsing where we began at the start of January, nonetheless, pulling back a bit today. Zooming in, we're trading at 31.97. We were trading at 32.30 as of about 2 a.m. You trade south until 4:30, making a low of 31.90. We climbed all the way back up to about 32.05. I began my program at 8:30. A little bit of a sell-off right now under 3,200, barely at 31.96. The NASDAQ 100, 98.58, made it within 100 points of 10,000 overnight to a high of 99.07. We made it to a low at about 98.13 and currently trading at 98.59. The Dow, quite a run the Dow has had over the last 4 or 5 weeks, currently trading, last like really 2 or 3 weeks. The run begins on May 14th, as I've mentioned many times. Really, the run begins, I guess you could say, on March 23rd, right? Talk about almost up 10,000 Dow points from that level, but really, a real streak. May 14th, we're trading at 22,704. We're up about 4,500 points right now from that price level at 27,210. Jumping over to commodities, crude off a bit, negative 37 cents. You see the run on crude. You start the year at about the 65 range. You go down to $6 and change. Some of these contracts actually slipping into the negative. Currently trading at 37.84 right now after climbing above $40 briefly on Sunday night. Gold contract, 1722.80 right now. Gold charging higher by the tune of about $17. Putting this on a little shorter time frame. Gold contract, there's your low on Friday of 1671. We trade higher yesterday, and the run overnight begins at about 2:30 a.m. We were under 1700. You got gold trading at 1722.60. Silver trading at 1791. And notes and bonds right now, you got a little bit of higher price, lower yield. The 10-year up 14 ticks at 137.23. You got the 30-year up a full point and 21 ticks at 174.17. And as we wrap it up, how about the, the VIX, as I covered at the end of my program. Look at that little negative action. What just happened there, right? The VIX, 25.71. The lows on Friday, 23.54. Stay tuned, folks. We got our man Larry Pesvento coming up live at 9. I'll be back at 10 o'clock with Tom. Live programming all day at TFNN. As I mentioned, we got a Fed meeting starting today. We got Jerome Powell with a press conference tomorrow. It's still earnings season as well. Stay tuned, folks. Live programming all day. We'll be right back.